This is a Euro style vivarium that I recently built. I'm waiting on it to grow in so I can put some dart frogs in it. It's got your front vent there. And sliding glass doors. Here's another one that I did. It's a little further along growing. And then my bigger one. And I've got many more.